wooden clothespin with two prongs.
The clothespin tree is an excellent example of how a fire scar can be large and actually penetrate through the entire tree, yet the tree is still alive and still producing viable cones and seeds. The fire scar extends about 70 feet high on the tree, and at the base is about 16 feet wide.
The distance between here and the tree can trick your eyes. That fire scar through the clothespin tree is wide enough for a pickup truck to drive through.